It's about to be epic. It's about to be crazy. It's about to be epically crazy.
In chronological order, this is the second Transformers movie. It takes place during the 90s, shortly after Bumblebee. We find a kid struggling with how he's able to provide for his family.
My character Noah is ex-military, and I feel like I'm failing at every turn. Then I meet Mirage.
Pete Davidson is the voice of Mirage. He's kind of like the rebellious Autobot.
You're looking good, man. There you go. Now we're friends.
Elena works at the museum. She's investigating something, which brings Noah into her life.
Who are you?
The janitor.
Really? And that kind of opens a whole new world for her.
On this crazy journey with the Autobots, we meet the Maximals. We meet the next level of villains.
How big can this guy be?
He eats planets. So, like, way bigger than a planet.
There's a lot of action. There's humor.
Stranger danger!
And there's a lot of heart. They're going against their biggest nemesis ever.
Everything you cared for will be consumed.
They've never faced anything like this before.
Let them come.